Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about HPV in men, and HPV symptoms, causes, prevention, and about HPV treatment. Understanding HPV virus, human papillomavirus, HPV, is the most widespread sexually transmitted infection, STI, in the United States. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC, almost everyone who is sexually active but unvaccinated for HPV will have it at some point in their lives. Almost 80 million Americans are infected with the HPV virus. About 14 million new HPV cases are added each year. For many, the infection will go away on its own. In rare cases, HPV is a potentially serious risk factor for certain kinds of cancer. What are the symptoms of HPV? There are more than 100 types of HPV. Approximately 40 types are sexually transmitted. Each HPV type is numbered and categorized as either a high-risk or low-risk HPV. Low-risk HPVs can cause warts. They generally produce little to no other symptoms. They tend to resolve on their own without any long-term effects. High-risk HPVs are more aggressive forms of the virus that may require medical treatment. Sometimes, they can also cause cell changes that may lead to cancer. Most men with HPV never experience symptoms or realize that they have the infection. If you have an infection that won't go away, you may begin to notice genital warts on your penis, scrotum, anus. Warts may also occur on the back of your throat. If you notice any abnormal skin changes in these areas, see a doctor immediately for further evaluation. What causes HPV in men? Both men and women can contract HPV from having vaginal, anal, or oral sex with an infected partner. Most people infected with HPV unknowingly pass it on to their partner because they're unaware of their own HPV status. Risk factors for HPV in men. Although HPV is common in both men and women, health problems resulting from HPV are less common in men. Three male subpopulations are at an increased risk for developing HPV-related health problems. These include uncircumcised men, men with weak immune systems due to HIV or organ transplant, men who engage in anal sex or sexual activity with other men. It's important to understand the relationship between HPV and cancer in both men and women. Data from 2010 to 2014 indicates that there are approximately 41,000 HPV-related cancers in the United States each year. Of these, almost 24,000 occurred in women, and about 17,000 occurred in men. The primary cancers caused by HPV are cervical, vaginal, and vulvar cancer in women, penile cancer in men, throat and anal cancer in men and women. Cervical cancer is the most common HPV-related cancer in women. Throat cancer is the most common HPV-related cancer in men. How is HPV in men diagnosed? Due to the high correlation between cervical cancer and HPV, much effort has gone into creating tools to diagnose HPV.